What do we got next? We have the sequel to that one, NFL 2K3. Joy. Hopefully it'll be a little better. I couldn't believe that. What was with that ref? Yay. Cherry, did you ever play Baldur's Gate? Dark Alliance? 1 and 2? I can't wait to play those. They're so fucking good. I keep seeing them on this list and it's like, ooh, I could be playing something real fun. Oh yeah, it's really good. It's like a dungeon crawler, kind of a Diablo clone, honestly. But I played those games so many times growing up. NFL. Yeah, if you like dungeon crawlers, those are some good games. NFL 2K2. Wait. Dark Cloud 2? No, we're talking about, wow, this game's loud. Yeah, 2K2 is the one I just played, right? On my list it said that that one had to be played off the disc. Maybe I got it mixed up with 2K3. Shit. Blizzin, we were talking about Baldur's Gate. Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 1 and 2. Both pretty good games. I always played them in co-op. NFL. Weird. Thinking maybe it got mislabeled somewhere. NFL football. We need 2003. Decide to play Da Vinci Code and bad games. Well, the problem is I've played so many good games starting out. So now I have to play some catch up and get some of these bad ones out of the way. This is all NCAA and NBA. Well, shit. Do I have a disc of 2K3? Because it's not installed. I guess I don't have that one. Let me double check my master spreadsheet. NFL 2K3. Yeah, that is a game that's on the list. I just don't have it, I guess. Damn it. Oh well. That one just it'll remain unchecked, I guess. NCAA. NFL 2K2. There's NFL 2K5. I don't think 2K5 is even on my list. It's just NFL 2K5. Weird. 2K5. Oh, it's ESPN NFL 2K5. That's the same game that I played earlier. Okay, so that one's accounted for. We already played that. So we have Blitz. Yeah, NFL Blitz 2002. That's the next game. Ah, that was confusing. These damn sports titles. Yeah, time for Blitz. Ooh, Midway. Maybe that's why these ones are better. Titans. Pretty cool. Look at those fire effects. Yeah, this game's cooler. Ooh, 2002 though. Another old sports title.
Welcome to NFL Blitz 2002.
I've learned to not trust these. Blitz on N64. Yeah. Damn. What state is Titans? Tennessee? Yeah, every sound in this game turned up to 11. This is some good shit. So there's no... Oh, they had an NFL Blitz cabinet. I've heard of CC's Pizza. There's no sim.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Nashville, Tennessee, the home of the Titans. Here's the kick.
So I think I'm gonna really have to play through this whole tournament.
Are you ready, Bill?
I'm ready, Tim.
Let's go.
Holy shit, look at all these.
First, they're loading up the right side.
25! 25! Pull back!
I'm on offense.
Releases, and he's hold down to it.
Oh, that was fantastic!
This shit's awesome.
Second. Two men in the backfield.
Never mind, it's not awesome. This game's wild.
First and third house in the backfield.
25!
Incomplete.
He just screwed up. Can you break it down for us, Bill? You saw what happened. That was a gimme and he dropped it. Two men in the backfield.
Throw the fucking ball. He just ran off with it. Horse 1999? On the name and pin number screen? Secret horse? No, not a football fan at all. I pretty much learned how the game works. Fucking throw the ball! How do you throw the ball? What is this?
Are you serious? They're going for it!
Like, how many fucking buttons do I have to push? But yeah, pretty much everything I know about football right now, I learned today. I learned that the Titans are from Tennessee. College football sucks. Should be one button to scroll through receivers. Yeah, that's what it's been on every other game so far.
That'll be enough for a first down. Hey!
there.
Yeah, apparently Ohio and Oregon are different states. There's got to be some controls or something. Pass is B. Specifically only B. X is change. Change receiver. I need to practice a little bit. What the fuck? God damn it. I swear, they don't even need to hit you.
He is really shaking up.
You have to pick a pass play. I'm picking these. Genip. It's going. What button do I press? That counted. Appreciate the lurk. And you're here now. Field goal? Like what button is it? This game is nuts. Some are pass plays, some are runs. Yeah, I'm trying to pick the ones that look like, you know, they run out there and you throw it out to them. Unbelievable. Yeah, this is no Madden. Base Wars? Don't think I've heard of it. Start.
Down by seven.
Fuck. How am I gonna win an entire tournament? This is uneasy too.
Today's contest, the Tennessee Titans take on the New England Patriots.
Why is extra time enabled? What does that mean? I want less time.
Here's the kick. And we are underway. Let's play some football.
Cherry Cats 98 cheered. X10.
Thank you for the 10 bits, Cherry. I really appreciate that.
Happy fucking birthday to me!
Oh, nice. Missy got a gift sub from Shadow Mask. Thanks for that, Shadow. Third gift sub to the channel. Much appreciated.
Yeah, bitch!
God damn. Now if he could fucking run, that would have been a touchdown. Get ass sub. Like, should I pick a better team? This is brutal. I'm fucked. How am I gonna do this? Jesus fuck, dude. This is on easy. I just wonder if it's the stats that they gave the Titans in this game. Are they though? Why is my guy so slow? You see this shit? Like, run, bitch! Fuck. He was set up to run the entire field right there. Throw the fucking ball! Dude, this game sucks. Is there a sprint button? Is there? The fuck? Where? Turbo? What the fuck? This game is unlike any other football game from this generation. There are like actual designated buttons that do things. Field goal? I'm going field goal. Fuck yeah. 8 seconds left before halftime. We got a field goal. This game is nuts. There's 2 seconds left. I don't care what happens.
Incomplete. The defender got a hand on it. Halftime.
Fake field goal.
The Patriots are back to receive.
Bitch.
First and 30.
All right. Now we're on defense. Fun's over. Nice.
He just screwed up. Can you break it down for us, Bill? You saw what happened. He was heading upfield before he made the catch. Now set to go.
25! Fuck yeah. Okay, now that I know that I can boost, though.
Third down.
Damn. 14 yards.
They line up for the field goal.
They're going for a field goal. Fuck you. Yeah, bitch. Eat shit.
No good. First and 30.
Solid. Not bad.
Second down.
Come on. Alright. Terrible. I can still get that. Right? What is this? Hurdle line when on defense. Hold turbo and press tackle to hurdle over? What? Beautiful. 9-0. Dicks better not tie me. Just have to last 22 seconds without them scoring.
I love this game.
19 seconds. I don't know anything about any of these teams. I'm glad you guys do. That was only 2 seconds. They're gonna get another touchdown. Holy fuck. Yeah, Mr. Honhito. This is my life now. For 24 hours. Yeah, fuck this game. Holy shit. This is bullshit. Oh no! How the fuck did they intercept that? Shit, I forgot about the boost button. Shit. I can't believe they fucking tied. The boost button doesn't do anything. Yeah, 24 hour American football. Pretty masochistic. We've run through 20 football games. So far. Good.
The Patriots down by three.
Number one. Yeah.
That was all the Patriots are back to receive.
Tell us a good story.
Here we go.
One time, Chogdor redeemed the 24-hour stream and said I had to play sports games. So I collected 29 football games and decided to play them all in one sitting. So I won, right? Yeah. Amazing story. Can I save my progress?
Today's contest, the Tennessee Titans take on the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Info dump. There's too many words. I can't even read that fast. Nice, Nidoran. Poke command.
Are you ready, Bill?
I'm ready, Tim.
Let's go.
It said like R, L, and black button all at the same time does something. I don't know what. Alright, 9 yard. It's alright.
Second down.
Incomplete pass. Oh, I can't believe it.
The fuck was that? He just, like, doesn't throw it sometimes. I don't fucking understand. I don't know how that shit works either. Took them like 50 seconds to get a touchdown. Don't know how that works. I wonder if it tells you. Yeah, I was trying to run the ball. Like, fuck. He doesn't go forward when I tilt the stick up. Like, what else am I supposed to do? Throw it! Throw it! He's not throwing it! God, this fucking game is giving me a headache. Is it right trigger to do that? I don't know how to do that. Like, it should give you some kind of like hint as to what the controls are. How do I go to different pages? There's gotta be more formations than that. Damn it.
Oh, that was spectacular.
who's going to step it up.
25!
Pass that, eat the ball!
Come
well, that can't
please,
taste very good.
You want some more?
They're heating up! Come on!
Incomplete pass.
You won't get a better pass than that.
Now in punt formation. A beautiful run back. He almost had that thing broken wide open.
All right, come on.
Better be lucky than good.
Good.
The game is on the line.
Well, half time, I guess. This shit doesn't matter.
If nobody tackles him, it's off to the race.
It's halftime.
You know what? I like his system.
The Steelers are set to receive. Ball at the 24.
Yeah, that's right. I'm a man.
First out of the I formation.
28.
Oh no, he caught that.
That was fantastic.
What the fuck?
Second down. Let's see what they come up with this time. And the defense gets it back.
All right.
And you shook out a timeout. You want to play with
the Titans? Down by four.
Do I have to, like, not be moving the stick in order to throw? Is that what it is? He wouldn't throw until I held still. The fuck? He just refuses to throw the ball. Kidding me.
They are heating up.
Come on.
Goes downfield.
Touchdown!
Fucking finally.
You go to the replay. Let's be upright. End of the third quarter.
Alright. I just have to keep them from scoring. Score.
Folks.
Shit.
And he will get the standing eight count. They line up the field goal.
Just survive. God damn it, they tied it up. They launch themselves at you. It's crazy. Alright, well, it's overtime. Them on offense. I'd be fucked if they were on offense. They probably would have already scored. Dude! God damn it! How can I run the ball? I can't. It's not an option for me. Gets the field goal. Ten-yard gain. Field goal. Field goal.
They line up the field goal.
Fuck. What button activates the field goal accuracy? I'm fucked. I just lost the game. Jesus fuck. This shit is insane. Be on offense again, please. Give me a chance. So fucked. I'm have to do the whole tournament over again. Still, I don't know the controls. Shit is driving me crazy.
And that's a first down.
It's just a matter of time before they score if they're on offense. Look at that shit. All I can hope for is an interception.
That was pure luck.
Come on.
Here's the kick.
No. They're just gonna get a field goal and win.
Thank you. down by three.
Can I salvage it? The game didn't end technically. As long as it doesn't autosave. Okay, I don't have to redo the whole thing. I can't believe how much control they have. Like, this game's awesome if you're just trying to have fun, but if you need to win, then it's a bitch. Like, these guys do not fall down on the ground. They're always standing up. They get tackled, they immediately, like, their next animation frame is them standing up, rushing you. He never throws the ball. Fuck, do people play this? I don't think I ever saw any either Grease movie. I have no opinion. How do I don't get it. Like, god damn. Everything is just completely random and out of my control. Alright. Let's restart. Fucking disaster. I don't know what these symbols are. What do they mean? Come from? Why do they move twice as fast as me? Go, come on, you think I want to sit here and look at this? Go. Where's the fucking ball? Should I just restart now? This game, holy shit. It's so broken.
In tonight's game, the Tennessee Titans take on the Pittsburgh Steelers.
hold turbo and press the hurdle of whatever. Like, that's all I have to go off of. Pull the red trigger and press left. Okay. Great.
You ready, Tim?
I am ready, Bill. Let's go.
Oh, now that shit works. Oh, you bitch! Why did you drop it? Not bad, I guess. Refused to throw it. Yeah, he should have fucking passed the ball. I pushed B like 5 times. Chances to get a touchdown right off the bat. Yes, you got the gift sub. Yeah, Shadow Mask.
Today's contest, the Tennessee Titans take on
dropped a gift sub earlier. Got some nice cursed emotes now. Glad Brewster's asleep at least. Do you think so? I beat one game of this. There's still 2 more Blitz games too.
You ready, Tim?
I am ready, Bill. Let's go.
The fuck was he doing? Nothing even touched him. Maybe Blitz 2 is better. It's just unfair.
Oh, that was spectacular.
How's it going? Delightful. Good to see you again.
Now that is football.
NFL Blitz. This game is hard. Like, why? You see how much slower I am than them? Why is it like that? Yeah, that is a good emote. Come on, bitch. Fucking touchdown. Touchdown. Yeah, this game is like fucking impossible. Yeah, right? He fucking caught that ball. It just didn't count. You should be able to see the channel name for an emote if you're on a PC and just hover over it. It's Colton UK channel.
Hello again, everyone. And here's the kick.
And I think if you're on mobile, you touch the emote, it opens up a little menu with the info. Oh. That's unfortunate. Thanks, Macy. Literally any other football game I've played, the other 20 football games, that would have been a touchdown. He would have been able to run out there.
The quicker the defender gets to the ball carrier, the fewer yards he'll gain.
For some reason, my guys are extremely slow. Yeah, that was awful.
Third down.
25!
Are you gonna throw? Are you gonna throw? How many times do I have to push the button? I have no idea what button. Damn it. Maybe I'll get like an interception or something. That's my only chance.
You are correct. They felt that one back in Jersey.
He fucking threw him over the line. You fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I'm glad I didn't do these ones first. I would have just stopped playing football. Afternoon. Yeah, this game is fucking intense. God. Yeah, like honestly, I beat. We're going back. Come on. or not. Oh, come on. There. Yeah, fuck it. Ah, shit. I pushed the wrong button. It was like 58 minutes. 58 something.